Beautiful.
Okay.
Elvis, I'd like to introduce you to Monique Brave from the Sioux Indian Tribe here in Rapid City, and Mayor LaCroix, who's got a presentation for you also.
Elvis, on behalf of the citizens of Rapid City and the community, welcome to Rapid City, and we appreciate you being our first concert in our new auditorium.
Thank you.
And this says so on our plaque. It's for your grand opening concert here.
That's fantastic.
Thank you very much for being with us.
Thank you. Very nice.
And Monique?
Is she pretty? Hi, Monique.
Hi. This is a medallion of life for you, Elvis, from the Sioux Nation.
Oh, that's lovely. Thank you, Snell. Thank you.
Okay. We're ready for Michelle. Michelle's going to be
okay. Okay. Good luck to you, Elvis.
We can give him a little. Somebody give him a scarf. We'll give her.
A puppet. So yeah. Well, I said I got a woman. Three goes town. It's good to me. Yeah. Well, I said I got a woman. Three goes town. She's good to me. Yeah. Oh yeah. She's my baby. Don't you understand? I love her. Well, I said I got a woman. Three goes town. Good to me, oh yeah. She say the loving early in the morning, like love this morning, yeah, morning. She say the loving early in the morning, love this morning.
Okay, I'll turn around. Never win.
Okay. Now, it's just a routine that I go through. Ever since I was a baby, I've been doing this. I was, just an infant baby. I was doing the same thing. They could put diapers on me. My mother said, boop, be still. Okay, I'll try to do it all at one time. World's lowest bass singer, and he can do better than that, ladies and gentlemen. At least that's what he told me to say. And I, so listen to him this time. Amen. 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 Thank you very much. If you haven't guessed by now, you're on television, and so don't let the lights and cameras throw you, and don't throw the lights and cameras if you can help it. But they are hot, I'll tell you for sure. And I'm going to actually play the guitar. I know three chords, believe it or not. But I faked them all for a long time. I'm going to catch me tonight, I'm going to do the first song that I've recorded. And, what are you doing? Something's got to give. I tell you what, I need some water. My mouth is drying. I caught my mouth mocks, man. Old cotton field right on now. The very first song that I did was called That's Alright, Mama. Mama. I bit my tongue. Anyway. We had a guitar, an electric guitar, and a bass in the song. And we're like this.
Well, that's all right, Mama. That's all right with you. That's all right, Mama. Just any way you do it, that's all right. That's all right. That's all right. She ain't no good to you, but that's all right.
Thank you very much. Thank you. And then we did a song called I Get Lonesome Tonight. And I am, and then I was. Dang. Darn, excuse me. That's the weakest pig I've ever had in my life, son. I mean, I just tore the daylight out of my hands. Okay, all right. I hear you. I hear you talking, son.
Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a bright summer day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. You know, someone said the world's a stage and each play a part. Fate had me playing in plus tax. You read your lines so cleverly and never missed a cue. Then you came back too. You forgot the words. You seemed to change, you fool. You acted strange and why I never know. Why ever did it? Honey, who am I talking to? You lied when you said you loved me. I had no cause to doubt you. But I think rather go on hearing your lies than to go on living without you. Now the stage is bare, and I'm standing there without any hair. If you won't come back to me, I'm out of heck with you. Is your heart still pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
Thank you very much.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Wayne Newton. Now, I'd like to say that it's a pleasure to be here. And somebody told me that it is a new building or something, and I was the first person to perform here. Is that true?
Yeah.
I'll see y'all later. You know, we're going to do a lot of songs, old ones, new ones, and hope we'll do something that you like. And we're here to entertain you, to make you happy. So just enjoy yourself and leave the driving to us. That's our job. Boy, it's hot. And you know, I'm on television. And I got on makeup, so, see, because I usually don't, you know. So, if you see it start streaking, you know, don't worry about it. We'll just edit, cut it, x-rate it. Treat me like a fool. Treat me cruel.
people are long. Hell, never love me. If you ever go, darling, I'll be home. Oh, so lonely. It's a song that was recorded by Olivia Newton-John, and it's called If You Love Me, Let Me Know, and If You Don't, Then Move It. You came when I was happy in your sunshine. I grew to love you more each passing day. Before too long, I built my world around you. Yeah, I pray you love enough of me to stay. So if you love me, let me know. If you don't, let me go. I can't take another minute of the day. If you love me, let it be. If you don't know, set me free. Yeah, take a change away to keep me loving you, Lord. The arms that open wide hold me closer. The hands that run their fingers through my hair. The smile says hello, it's good to see you. Anytime I turn around to find you there. Is this so much more than making me love you? What else can I do to make you see? Lord, Lord, you know you have whatever it's mine to give you. Yeah, the love of everyone can never be. If you love me, let me know. If you don't, let me go. I can't take Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. You're good, Mom.
Born in the heat of the desert, my mother died giving me life. Pride of the love of a father, blame for the loss of his wife. You know, Lord, I've been in a prison for something that I've never done. It's been one hill after another, and I've climbed them all one by one. Tired of the heartaches, tired of the grief and the strife, oh Lord. So tired of working for nothing, just tired of being my wife. She took my one ray of sunshine, she took my pride and my joy. She took my reason for living. She took my small baby boy. Yeah, this time, Lord, it gave me hell and heaven. Hell and heaven. You know, I
Thank you. You're a good audience. Thank you very much. Yeah, thank you very much. My third movie was called Jailhouse Rock.
One little party in the county jail. Bill was jumping down and he began to wail. Bill was jumping down and jump again to swing. Should have heard it rock down, jail was in the rock. Help a body, let's run. Everybody in the whole jail block was dancing to the jailhouse rock. Spider with a plate and a slide trombone, little Joe blowing on the ground trombone, drum roll melon on a crash boom bag, whole little space with a fur full of yank and rock. Everybody less than a hot. Everybody in the whole jail block was dancing to the jailhouse rock. Dancing to the jailhouse rock. Dancing to the jailhouse rock.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, Linda. No, no. In 1960, we did a song called It's Now or Never. And it was taken from the Italian song O Sole Mio. So I'd like to ask Sean Nielsen to do the Italian version of O Sole Mio, and then we'll do his Now Never. Let's do his voice, ladies and gentlemen.
Ma te sole che belle ore O Sole Mio stand front in day. O sole mio, stein front in te, stein front.
So tender, my heart was captured, my soul surrendered. It's been a lifetime waiting for the right time. Now that you're here, the time is here, Lord, at last. Now or never, my love waits. Just like a willow, we would cry an ocean if we lost true love and sweet devotion. Your lips excite me, but yours invite me. Or who knows when we'll meet again.
Thank you. Thank you, Dad. Thank you, Joe. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This next song is a song that I did, I guess about 18 years ago. And my dad likes this, and my girlfriend Ginger likes it. And so see, but, you know, my voice was a little higher back then. And you got to have it built in the right place. It's called Trying to Get to You. Or Trying to Get to Y'all, according to what part of the country you're from. No matter. You know. Or Trying to Get to Use. You all. Something.
I've been traveling over mountains, even through the valleys too. Traveling night and day, I've been running all the way, Lord, maybe trying to get to you. since I read your letter, where you said you love me true. I kept traveling and day, I kept running all the way, baby, trying to get to you. Traveling night and day, I kept running all the way, though baby cried. Yeah. And I'm nothing that could hold me, hold me, hold me. Oh, I could keep me, baby. When your mother Lana told me, yeah, that you really love me true, Lord above. I love you. It was He that brought me through. My way was dark at night, it would shine as bright as light.
Now, just a minute. Let me see. We did. Well, that's easy. Look up there. Oh. We did a movie called Blue Hawaii, and in the movie, there was a song called the Hawaiian Wedding Song. And it was so real, and so it took me 2 years just before I realized it was just a movie, you know, that I was married to the chick. Anyway, I like to sing it. If I remember the words, Hawaii, Hawaii. This is the moment I've waited for. I can hear my heart sing. Soon bells will be ringing. Sweet Aloha, promise me that you will leave me never. I will love you longer than forever. Here and now, dear, all my love I vow, dear, promise me that you will leave me never. I will love you longer than forever. Now that we are one, clouds won't hide the sun, blue skies of Hawaii smile on the hill.
Thank you. Baby.
movie. Your loving teddy bear. Oh, the chain around my neck. Leave me anyway. Oh, let me be. Teddy bear. Oh, darling, tiger. Tiger's nature of. I don't wanna be a lion. Lions ain't the kind. Love and love. You wanna be. Come on, teddy bear. Put a chain around it and leave me anywhere. Oh, let me be. Teddy bear. Oh, let me be. Teddy bear. You know what I sitting home all alone. You can't come around. Please, please, telephone. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Yeah, baby, if I made you mad, something that I might have said. Please just forget the past before I kick. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Be careful. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Daniel. This next song was recorded by Frank Sinatra, and it's called My Way. I don't know the words to it, so I have to read it, if you don't mind.
And now the end is near, so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life as full, I traveled each and every highway. It's more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. Oh, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, there was doubt. I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, had my fill, my share of losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing. To think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, oh, no. did it my way. Oh, what is a man? What has he got?
Good audience, thank you very much. Yeah, thank you very much. I'd like to introduce the members of my group to you before we go any further. First of all, the girls on my left. We've been together for about 8 years, and I really think they were okay. The Sweet Inspirations. And the gentleman in the back, started the show tonight. And JD does something. I don't know what he does. He tries to be cute. And he's too tall to be cute. No, I'm only kidding him. He's one of my closest friends. J.D. Sumner of the Stamps Quartet. Bless you, J.D. I'd like to introduce the Stamps to you individually. First of all, is J.D. Sumner. And when I was a kid, I used to go to all the gospel concerts. And I was with J.D. when he first started working for the Blackwood Brothers Quartet. I saw him one night try 25 times to hit a note on a piano. And I was 16 years old. I never thought that he'd be on the same stage. You know, so it's really a pleasure, J.D. And their other bass singer, his cat's lower than wheel stuff. His name is Larry Strickland. Their baritone singer, the guy that does the announcing just before I come out, you know, he comes out and tells you don't spit and curse on the sidewalk and all that stuff. He's really a nice guy. He just sits there and giggles. His name is Ed Hill. Their lead singer, the blonde-haired guy over here, he's JD's nephew. Let me look at you, kid. Now, he's about one of the finest singers in gospel music, you know. Providing he's had a good night's rest and been chasing every things up and down the hall, you know, every girl he sees, and takes his vitamins, drinks his fruit juice. Eddie Nick. The tenor singer, he don't need an introduction, so to heck with him. His name is Buck Buckles. The little girl that does our high voice singing, she's from Los Angeles. Her name is Kathy Westmoreland. This young girl, the guy on the end here. He has a beautiful voice, and he works with me on my records and my personal appearances. I can't talk. I sing, but I can't talk. Unlike Mel Tillis. His name is Cheryl Nielsen. And the rhythm guitar from Springfield, Missouri is John Wilkerson. Streetwell, Louisiana is James Burton. One of my bodyguards to come and sing. They call the wind Mariah. No, I'm just kidding. I'm going to ask James to play the guitar in the back of his head. Johnny, be good. Thank you, James. On the drums, down in Dallas, Texas, is hard work and Ronnie Tutt.
You've been eating your Wheaties, haven't you, son?
On the Fender bass from Los Angeles is Jerry Schiff.
What do you want to play, Jerry?
Play the blues.
Okay, that don't mean.
Jerry. On the piano from Nashville, it's Honey Brown.
Scarves and sings harmony with me. He's my friend, Charlie Hodge. Our conductor is from Las Vegas, Mr. Joe Gershow, maestro. Joe is conducting the Hilton Orchestra, fellas. Yeah.
piano on that song, Joe.
Fantastic. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce you to my father. You know, he's been sick for a while, but he's doing very well. Would you say with him, Daddy? You're great tonight. Come here so they can see you. Is there any way to get up here? Is there any way for him to get up here? Is there any way for him to get up here? Just put a chair right here. I really missed him because it's been a couple of years since he's been able to go on tour with me. You know, he's been sick. There he is. Thank you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. There's something else I'd like to try to do. I'm saying mood, but Moody Boof, love me tender, I'll do later. I gotta do this first. This is a song that I just recorded, and it's an old song called Unchained Melody. I have to play the piano, so it'll take just a second. I don't know all the chords, so if you hear me, give my fingers cotton and keep
keys back here, you know what it is. Now, Charlie, you gotta make it your mind, son. You gotta hold the microphone, put your scarf on, hold the ring, show me the right keys. Got it? Okay. This song is, I just recorded it, and it, is it out?
About 2 weeks.
2 weeks it'll be out? Unchained Melody. From an album called Unchained Melody. Makes a lot of sense. Okay.
How you like it so far?
I'd like to say to you that she's been one of the best audiences that, you know, that we've had, you know, the kids on stage. We really appreciate it. To all the cameramen, the sound guys, I can't even call all their names or anything. But they all done a fantastic job. And anytime you want us back, just let us know, and we shall come back. Adios.
falling in love. Shall I stay? Would it be the same if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things, you know, are meant to be. Take my hand, take my hope.